Well, time passed slowly. Rudolph existed as best he could. The snow monster kept him on the run. But once in a while, he would stop and make a friend, or two. But it wouldn't last long, and Rudolph would be on his own. But during all that time, a strange and wonderful thing.
Without your father, I'd never be able to get my sleigh off the ground.